Whenever working near moving parts of a machine, you must use extreme caution not to put body parts where they are not intended. Each piece of equipment has guards and safety interlocks in place to protect the worker. These must not be compromised in any way.